What are you doing?
Mike said we could solve a mystery while he's gone.
Well, shouldn't we wait for Young?
She's trying to thaw a piece of chicken. She said, to start with, without her, she said, I should run point. She said, run point on this one. Her words.
I can't tell if you're being serious, but for some reason I believe you. You're selling it. Read the note.
You made bet. You lose bet. You don't pay money. I take girl.
That sounds less like a mystery and more like a threat.
Oh, it is a threat. You know my friend Gregoire?
Should I?
Certainly. He's a famous gangster. Like, he does serious, horrible stuff. Murder, human trafficking. But also stuff that shouldn't even be illegal. Like gambling and drugs. So, a flawed human being, just like the rest of us. I think he wrote that note.
So is that note for you? Did he take Young?
Huh? Oh, well, I hadn't considered that. Well, you know, that might be what this is about. Now that I think about it, I remember I put $20,000 on the Sugar Bowl, and then some freshman kicker misses a 3-yard field goal. College kids, they're so stupid.
And now a human trafficker has Young? We have to call the police.
Oh, no. He just wants his money. We can do this on our own.
No, we should call Michael.
Oh, no way. Mike trusted us to take care of his daughter, and you failed.
What? How did I fail? I didn't do anything.
Oh, well, come on now. This is just a bunch of he said, she said. The point is, we can get her back without involving Mike.
Okay, fine. Just call Gregor, and let's get this thing settled.
Did the kids in Miami of Ohio ever get mad that the other Miami university doesn't have to say Miami or Florida in their school name?
I don't care, folks.
Oh, no, I should.
And I'm not going to pretend that he said, she said thing wasn't offensive.
It was pretty offensive. Gregor, it's me. Do you have Young He? This is your fault as much as mine. I have a gambling problem. You're an enabler. Who are the Spurs playing tonight, by the way? Really? I'll take them at the points.
Hit it.
Huh? Listen, Gregor, we need Young He back. Great.
He's going to give her back?
Absolutely. On another related note, do you have $20,000?